Start your engines for Sony Computer Entertainment America production. Fasten your seatbelts for another Naughty Dog creation.
Welcome to the Adventure Arena. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads, which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive onto a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track start line. Finish a track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will turn on and open to you. Good luck, and drive fast. To access this track, you must first collect the number of trophies required to turn on the warp pad. To get trophies, you must race other open tracks and come in first place. To access this boss garage, you must come in first place in all four races of this area. Have a boss key to open this door. You can race a boss after beating all four tracks in an area. Beat the boss in a boss race, and a key is your prize.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You win a trophy. The more Wampa Fruit you collect, the faster your card will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wampa Fruit, you'll be juiced up, and your power-up will become more potent. Congratulations, you win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast, and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. Congratulations. You win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the R1 button. Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck. Collect every crystal in the arena before the time runs out. If you can get them all, you will win a prize. Collect the letters C, T, and R on each track and come in first place to win a CTR token. Beware, some letters are hard to find. lowest time you can by racing fast and breaking time crates. Each time crate you break will freeze the clock. If you achieve a low enough time, you will be awarded a relic. Great. You've earned a relic. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. To access the power slide, press and hold the R1 button while turning hard. Thank you. Great. You've earned a relic. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the L1 button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost. Thank you. great. You've earned a relic. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the square button while turning hard. Great. You've earned a relic. This is the load save screen. There are five of these screens, one in each world section. When you want to load or save a game, go to one of these screens. To access it, drive up to the screen and stop. Then, follow the directions.